You heard that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you hear that? Come on. Yo, where'd he go? We were right behind him. Definitely came through here, maybe. Yo! Come on. You hear that?
I hear something.
Stay back. Be careful. He's right there. All the charging around has tired this bull out. This could be our last chance to rope it while it's catching its breath. But it's already proved to be incredibly dangerous, so we can't be too careful. Hey, man, go around that way with the grain bucket. Go around to the corn, and that way you can keep his attention that way, and I'll come up on the side of him and put the lariat on his horns, hopefully, all right?
All right. If you give an animal a choice between killing a guy or eating some tasty food, they usually take the food. After chasing us around all day, this bull's gotta have an appetite.
All right, caveman. Let him see the grain.
Hey, big boy.
Easy, buddy. Easy, fella. Shake it a little more, caveman. Shake it a little more. Whoa. Easy, bro. Don't come too close to behind him. Easy, buddy.
Come on.
Shake it more. We gotta hear it.
Come on, big boy.
All right. And I'm gonna come around, I'm gonna lariat his... Oh, no.